Fox 5 reached out to Target earlier today for a comment, but we still have not heard back.